Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to English Club with a very short and special video. That's about would you mind. We make sentences using would you mind plus verb plus ing. For example, would you mind telling your name? Would you mind waiting here? Would you mind giving me a cup of tea? So in all the sentences, we use would you mind plus verb plus ing. This is the structure for would you mind. You can use this structure in your everyday conversation, even in writing. So, would you mind sharing this video? Bye bye.